Today, we will be showing you a short and simple routine which you can do before taking those hard and stressful exams at the end of the year. First, we need to start with the child's pose, stretching your back and arm muscles. While doing this pose, please make sure to keep your bum on top of your feet and your fingers really stretching out in front of you. Next comes a simple pose to relax your back with, the cat and cow pose. Make sure to really breathe in and out while doing each pose to fully achieve maximum relaxation. Following that comes the puppy pose. Similar to the child's pose, but instead of putting your butt down to the floor, you stick it up, which really helps with the stretching. Thread the needle has to be one of my favorites. You have to be careful with this pose, as your back may not be as flexible as you need it to be for this pose. Thus, please always be cautious while doing it, so no one gets hurt. Repeat on both sides. To get from thread the needle to our next pose, you can go on to the puppy pose one more time to create a simple transition for you. Following that is a basic downward dog. If you feel more like upping it to the next level, lift your heels one by one to create a bicycle movement. Make sure your legs and back make a triangle for perfect posture. Forward fold can really help stretching and relieve any back pain ache. Try to put your face as close to your knees as possible, as well as keeping your knees down for more of a push. While doing exams, you sit on a chair for numerous hours, and that's why it's so good for you to really stretch out and lay down, which is what our next move is really about with our butterfly pose. Following that comes the pigeon pose, which again really stretches out all those muscles that get used to sit down on a chair for numerous hours. Make sure to repeat on both sides for maximum effects. Be the ball is perfect pose to do when really, really stressed out. It's as simple as tucking your head onto your knees and constantly breathing, creating a harmless and safe environment. To follow that vibe, next comes Happy Baby, which is something done when you're simply just a child, so it comes natural. Try rocking your back a few times for full Happy Baby. Afterwards, has to be my favorite pose, Savannah. A simple yet affecting pose. Just lay, breathe, and take it all in. Really helps to get some things off your mind for a while. Finally, Lotus. Finish the routine rejecting bad energy while intaking good vibes.